Hey, this may or may not work. Now I have to, and go straight to launch vessel. Okay, there is something very wrong here. Okay, here we go again. Done something to make this unplayable? Okay, I'm gonna need to... do the crew reports. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna try reclassifying this. As vessel well, it's not a lander, it's not a rover. Okay, I guess I have to reclassify as a probe. Yeah, that was the problem. An invalid type of object. Looks like right there. bullshit. Can't wait for Rovers. Speed. Okay, revert flight to launch. Okay, so can't go above 15 meters per second. Oh, you know what's probably propelling this? I got that torque up front. Let's see here. Yeah, I've got that torque up front. kind of stable. Stable beyond that point. It's the torque. Somewhere over here. Nope. Be right there. silver away. I'm gonna try to get off the beach. Back on level ground. Okay. Ah, hell, it's moving. that way. He'll roll into the ocean at far too great speed and break. Here we go. No, there it goes. There it goes. Nope, nope, nope. Can't do anything. Crap. I forgot. As long as that probe is attached, I've got remote control. Is that freaking? I even got some stability assist. I feel so much better. be dumb. I'll be dumb and die now. Well, I'll get a good workout. I think next time I'm actually going to deliberately put it in the ocean where it can't, you know, get any speed. In the ocean, it drop. First, drop Bob off where near where the site should be. like, okay. Never make hits in the ocean. Halfway there. Yeah, okay, at this point. But this isn't actually moving. Okay. What's the brakes? Oh! That's why it's not moving. position would be up to me. So resolution is less than corner. Actually, I was getting up to climb. Where on earth can this thing be? Run. That's most certainly a grunt. Fair enough. I think perhaps that's good.
this even accurate?
I really want to put that thing on the center. What did I break? Okay, I think I'm just gonna take the bus. Oh, hold on here. Yes. it doesn't do it right. Oops. Leave. This is it. That's fully upgraded.
That's good.
Okay. That's not gonna work. Let's see here. Control. Actually, that might not be a bad idea to actually go into. Focus, but still, hard. Electric charge 1.0%. Real heights. Gosh, this thing's huge. I have to relocate this one.
Now that's a very.
And what did we just lose? One of the wheels. This. And it just snaps right back. They're all at their max travel. There's my problem. can cut it. Seven, another 12. You know, I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna try to shove in another 12. Okay, this will work. Think. Let's rotate. I feel like this isn't gonna work. I feel like this is gonna lead to explosions. Okay, so it's not leading to explosions. That does look absolutely ridiculous. On the flip side, it's much more stable than the Land Rover 1. I just add more wheels. And drop these wheels. Oh, that's what, that's wrong. It's the, it's fair. There we go. There we go. That's the main wheels I can put onto this. And it's still too few. Okay. Oh, I get it now. Search. Medium, large, extra large, small. Okay. X weighs 4. Okay. I still don't know what the stress. It translates stress into pain.
I've got too damn much on.
Wheels. Field signs, here it is. Interesting. Space exploration. Smaller crew vehicles. It'd be nice if I had that little chair. Oh, I need 2 tiers up. That's good. Rolls over nice. hills, obviously. Thing that I was front to. There's that front pair of guide wheels. You know, I can't tell if they're actually bombed out or not. I think they're not bombed out anymore. This one pushed it up quite a bit. Yeah, there's a lot of all of this. Yeah. It's so weird. It's being so quiet. I'm going. I'm not bottomed out. Okay, I'm definitely not bottomed out. This is a very good thing. There we go. It's a floating Kermit. Google. There we go, that looks good. Total failure. So I'm gonna try that. Okay.
The new